We're gonna go from this, which looks like fire damage, and then we're gonna turn it into this.
Thank you.